November 4542 Lima is a 1979 Grumman Tiger. Based out of Vancouver, Washington, she's owned by Tabuma Flyers. It's early December, and she's just out of annual. It's a beautiful day, and it's time to take her out for a spin. After a pre-flight and mounting some cameras, it's time to roll.
Pearson Airfield. Automated weather observation. 2315 Zulu. Wind calm. Visibility 10. Sky condition scattered 3,500. Temperature 12 Celsius. Dew point 07 Celsius. Altimeter 3035.
Pearson Traffic, Grumman 4542 Lima at the run up for runway 8 with 1 minute weather.
Grumman 4542 Lima, Pearson advising me to have a main outside cross charter space call. Showing turbulence from is arriving from the west. Flight altimeter 3036.
3036, remain outside Charlie 42 Lima. Pearson Traffic, Grumman 4542 Lima, departing runway 8.
She got me when she looked fine when she got her dress on. She got me when she got down when she got her dress on. She got me when she got her dress on. Got it on.
And I'm at 55. Here's the rotation. Climb out at 75.
Once established on downwind, I'm headed west-northwest. Just a few miles away and across the Columbia River is Scappoose Airport. I'll cross the north edge of Vancouver Lake, the Columbia River, and Sturgeon Lake.
There's a traffic Grumman 42 Lima over east edge Vancouver Lake. Westbound, I've got the Cessna over the lake in sight.
There's a lot of traffic in this area, so it pays to keep your eyes peeled. The scenery today included a pretty nice rainbow.
Moose Traffic, Grumman 42 Lima. Left base, runway 15, touch and go, Scappoose. Moose Traffic, Grumman 42 Lima. Right final, runway 15, touch and go, Scappoose.
After that, it's time to do a few more. Now it's time to head home.
Pearson
Pearson Advisory, Grumman 454 to Lima is 3 miles west of Vancouver Lake, inbound for runway 8 with the 1 minute weather.
30,000.
Inbound to Pearson, make a call over Frito Lay at the south end of the lake.
Pearson traffic, Grumman 42 Lima is over Frito Lay,
to the places where they belong. The holidays.
Pearson traffic, Grumman 42 Lima is following the Cessna. I'm going to overfly the airfield at 1,000 feet. Make sure you've got plenty of room and come around again. 42 Lima.
Flying back to where I live and
you can see the Cessna approaching the runway threshold.
Above the clouds I swear.
Pearson traffic, Grumman 42 Lima on the upwind, runway 8. Remaining in the pattern, 1,000 feet, Pearson.
So much has to do with not quite being
there. Pearson traffic, Grumman 42 Lima, turning left base, runway
1,000 feet. I can't afford the fare.
Pearson traffic, Grumman 42 Lima, turning final runway 8, full stop, Pearson.
It's a long way to be and go. A long way to be unknown. A long way, but I swear I'm going the ground at 7:01. Play the mandolin, waited for my ride to come. Thought of Akron, the girl I used to love, and how the clouds are feels when you're flying so high above.
Pearson traffic, Grumman 42 Lima, clear runway 8.